As Majority Leader, Ryan Winkler is the second highest ranking member of the Minnesota House, but he's willing to walk away from that to run for the office Hennepin County Attorney Mike Freeman is vacating.
And I think people are really hungry for somebody who can pull us together around a progressive vision for public safety in Minneapolis and the surrounding suburbs.
A technology corporate lawyer by trade, the Golden Valley Democrat crafted the bill to compensate victims of the 35W bridge collapse. Most recently, he's led the charge to legalize cannabis because of the way marijuana laws have disproportionately impacted people of color.
Cannabis legalization is one of the ways to address it. That's why we included expungement provisions that would lead the nation. It's why we focused on business development within communities affected by the war on drugs.
Winkler joins the race just a week after former Hennepin County Public Defender Mary Moriarty announced she's running for county attorney.
I understand the humanity of people who are accused, as well as the humanity of people who are harmed by the system. I understand that what we've been doing for decades hasn't worked.
Moriarty says her 22 years of courtroom experience give her key insights into what needs to change when it comes to prosecuting crimes in the state's largest court system.
I've watched prosecutors. I know how the system works from the inside. I have experience managing a large law office, the public defender's office.
Other candidates will join the county attorney's race between now and next summer, and then they'll all square off in a nonpartisan primary in August, with the top two finishers moving on to the general election in November. In Minneapolis, John Croman, Care 11 News.
Winkler will continue to serve in the legislature until his term ends in January of 2023.